New this evening, Syracuse firefighters alerted just after 5:30 this morning of a house fire at the corner of Gertrude Street and Fountain Street on the city's northeast side. Once at the scene, firefighters found a two-story home at the 200 block of Gertrude Street with fire blowing out of boarded-up windows on the first floor. The fire was put out after about 50 minutes. The house was vacant and there were no injuries. The cause of the fire is still under investigation.